Well, let's see, Ellie. Hopefully he's alright with the girl. Der Klapp ist relativ voll.
ちょうどよかったよ。あれですな。ジョンソンの闇書か。リサ、どこにいる？私、リサに急ぎの用ある。急ぎの用？薬届けたい。リサ、痛み止めの薬切れる。取りに来るって言ったのに、全然来ないよ。あんた、リーと会う約束してたっちゅう。
リサン、何かあったか？私とても心配してる。リサンどこ？落ち着けや。ちょうどリーと話そう思うとったとこや。分かった。そしたら俺がついでに届けたる。あんた、今薬持っとんか？あ、あるよ。痛み止めの薬、これね。でも急いであげないと。
Something happened to Lee. I better haul ass over to him. Eddie? What's up with you? Lalalala. If I can recruit her to come and work at our club, she'd probably be good enough to help us. We need as many girls as we can get. Should I try to recruit her? This is out of the blue, but I think I've got just the job for you. Would you want to work at my cabaret club? Cabaret club? I don't know. I'm not really feeling it. I might be thinking about it if you gave me a present. Let's see, leopard print. Any leopard print clothes would be great. It has to be a designer brand name. One designer brand name, leopard print. Yeah, I'm not gonna mess around. I have to buy it at one of the boutiques. Okay. Like a boutique around. Drugstore. Weapon armor shop. Nationwide convenience store. I guess that's one. Yeah, not sure if I should actually spend money on like some branding. And I can find some goods somewhere else. What I'm going to do? Oh, what to do? You. Yeah, well, the thing is. You want something from me, don't you? Let's hear it then. What I'm trying to say is, listen, whatever you are chewing, I can take it. I have a favor to ask. Can you please be my boyfriend? I mean, you look like 14 or something. I said, please be my boyfriend. What? Just like that, your boyfriend? You mean like you want to be a couple, go on dates, what the hell? Yes, that's exactly. That's what a boyfriend does. He will be my one and only boyfriend. Alright. Okay, back it up. Back it up a step. Or 6. Or 20. What the heck is with this little lady here? Just run up to me and on the street demanding that I be her man. Every girl I met these days makes me understand unless I gotta get it together. Can't let her know she's got under my skin. I'll give her a strong answer, like, don't even think you are one. Let's start as friends. I will take that as a proposal. No interest in women. I mean, that's just wrong. Alright, I like a style girl. I will take that as a proposal of marriage and I accept. Let's see it. Let's set it a date. Whoa, who's moving too fast? I'd rather keep things at the boyfriend level. Thank you very much. What's that supposed to mean? I was already picking out the wedding colors on my head. Oh, damn it. I have left on the few details, haven't I? I should clarify that, guys. I need to do pretend to be my boyfriend, not actually be my boyfriend. Excuse me? Pretend? Yes, you see, my father's visiting me from back from home. He's demanding to meet my boyfriend. For several years now, he's been hounding me to meet Studas. He was getting super persistent that I finally got fed up and told him I already have a boyfriend, so back off. I also told him my boyfriend is thin, he has an eye patch, a cool ponytail and has a dangerous air about him, kinda like the blade of a knife. I wish you give him so many details, and why did you just describe me and onto the buttons? I never thought I'd have to introduce him to my father, so I just kinda made it up. But then Dad started saying, I have to see if this boyfriend is worthy of marrying you. So here I am, and got a big problem. Okay, I get the picture now. I fit the bill, so you want me to act like I'm your man in front of your dad. Wow, you catch on fast. If Dad finds out I don't really have a boyfriend, he will force me into an arranged marriage. Some strange man I don't even know. Please, nobody else looks anything like you. Could you be my boyfriend for just a little while? The kids in the pickle, alright. Who would wanna marry some guy they don't even know? End up spending the rest of their life with him. Yeah. Fine, you painted yourself into this corner, but I feel your pain. I will pretend to be your boyfriend. Yes, I'm so glad. I didn't lose hope. Oh, my name is Kokoa. Please call me Koko-chan. Oh, and sorry, I didn't catch your name. I'm Goro Majima. Then Majima-san, I will address you as Goro-chan. And Goro-chan? We just met. That's taking things a little fast, don't you think? No. I know I just pretend, but we are in a romantic relationship. We can't be so formal with each other. You have to make it believable. Yes, I do. Well, let's not waste any more time. We should be going. Yeah, I'm getting exhausted already. What's this about going? Going where? Come on, try to keep it up. You're going to the restaurant where we will meet my dad over dinner. You're gonna meet him over dinner? I got nothing to say to your dad, Koko-chan. Make it so we shake hand, and then let me go. Why don't ya? Bing bang boom. Easy peasy. Oh no, that won't work at all. Dad won't be reassured unless I show him what kind of man my boyfriend is. You have to go now, Koko-chan. I don't know what I was expecting, but here we are. Yeah, we are. Wait, now I start to fake a boyfriend. Being a boyfriend, what's next? Being a girl? I mean, I faked already being a producer. So, Goro-chan, this is where we meet my father. I have two requests. Please don't reveal that you are just pretending to be my boyfriend and don't anger him. He got it. But what's all about this making him angry? You did get pissed off easily. Oh no, he's just stubborn. He's not scary though. He seems to think I'm not the sharpest tool in the shed. And he babies no more than he should. But underneath it all, he's a good father, as I could ask for. I suppose it's tough to blame the guy. If I had a daughter like you, I would be pretty worried too. You see, so if you start saying a bunch of weird stuff, he will blow his lid and he'll be like, forget this guy, I'll arrange your next date. So let's avoid that. No problemo. So let's go over my boyfriend's backstory now. They've been going out for 6 months. You are a dentist who likes going out on drives and watching movies. And your favorite food is the omelette rice. Okay, dentist likes and exactly making this walk in the park. How am I supposed to remember all the details? Fine, from the top. We have been going out for 6 months. You are a dentist. We are going out on drives and watching movies. And you love the omelette rice. I give it my best shot. There he is. So this is Coco-chan's dad, huh? Unlike the space case of her daughter, he seems pretty buttoned up. Coco-chan, this is my father. Hello, I'm Coco's father. Pleased to meet you. And this is the man I'm seeing. Oh, Majima-san. No. Now that I think about it, meeting a girl's dad for the first time is super important for a normal couple. This could end up making an impact on the rest of her life, because I better buckle down and get into this hall properly. No different than a grand hood, grand ride. The first impression is key. What do I open with? Pleased to meet you, sir. I'm Goro Majima. I'm delighted to meet your father. Please make my miso. I guess that's a bit harsh. Nice to meet you, sir. I'm Goro Majima. Majima-kun, was it? I understand my daughter looks to you for a lot of support. But, oh no, in fact, it's quite the opposite. Koko-san has stood by me at every turn. How courteous you. Something that gets to me these days in the erosion of courtesy in today's youth. Somebody can even manage the proper introduction. You seem different, Majima-kun. That's right, Dad. Koko-chan's not like those stereotypical men. But the first impression went well. Playing the respectful type was a pretty slick move. Majima-kun, I must say, I'm surprised. You really do exist. I beg you, pardon? Then my daughter's described you as a man who's tall yet slender, wears sports, an eye patch, has long hair tied back, and emits a dirty aura, not unlike a beggar's edge. I never imagined such a man could actually exist. Yet here you are, in the flesh. Hey Dad, I told you I wasn't lying. My boyfriend's right here in front of you. Yes, I would figure he was another figment of your overactive imagination. I'm really quite shocked. Huh? Overactive imagination? Dad, I don't make things up that often. Do I? Yeah. They do seem to be on good terms, and her dad is a decent guy too. Stern, but decent. Oh yes, Majima-kun. Kokoro might have mentioned it already. What line of work are you in again? My job, huh? Oh man, I think Kokoro mentioned that in the backstory she gave me. Dentist managed a cabaret. I mean, Yakuza. I mean, let's be honest. At least with the backstory she gave us. Oh yes, that's right. I heard you are a dentist. I never would have guessed from your appearance. Not the face I would expect from a dentist at all, to be frank. I get told that often. I've been so rude to my Koro-chan. I was just glad I remembered what Koro-chan told me in that heck job of a backstory. Incidentally, Majima-kun, yes. I was wondering, how did you come to meet Kokoro? Or was that I didn't ask you, I asked Majima-kun. But tell me, Majima-kun, how did you two get to know each other? What the? He's praying pretty deep. He answered us. But explain how I suppose we met Kokoro-chan in a way that won't make him more suspicious. Stopped and listened. Me in the street, we sat next to each other at the movie. Kokoro-chan ran into me while eating a toast. Yes, at the movies? We happened to sit next to each other at the movie theater. That's how we met. At a movie. Come to think of it. Look, I did mention that you enjoy movies. Yes, like I said, Kokujan just happened to sit next to me. That flick was a real tearjerker. So I offered him my handkerchief and the rest of his history. That's how it went. Amazing, Kokujan. I can't believe you came up with such a, remember like it was 15 minutes ago. It was so romantic. But for Twitch meeting. Of course not. My Goshen is a proper and decent man. There. I wove in Kokujan's backstory and came up with parents that drinks true enough. Oshima-kun, I'm going to put it to you straight. What is it that about my daughter that you find attractive? That she looks like 10? I'm sorry, Kokoa, but I'm just worried about you. You're still innocent, like a child. It keeps me awake at night, worrying about whether or not you ever manage to live a proper, prosperous family life. If there's a man who would love you and treat you well, why? I would give you my blessing for marriage right this instant. That's why I need to ask. Machima-kun, what about Kokoa? Do you find her attractive? Looking into my soul here. Yes, I can't blame him. His daughter's future is on the line. I don't like tricking him, but I thought Kokujan that I'd go along with this. Gotta find a good reason why I find her so attractive. She's so cute. She's innocent and shite-like. Oh god. It's creepy. This is really creepy. I fell in love with how great the omelette dress she makes is. I must agree with you there. Omelette dress has a special quality to it. But Mashima-kun, that's all you see in my daughter. I don't want to give her away to you. If it's the delicious omelette rice that you want, you could just as easily marry a cook. Yeah, damn it. I'm into Kokushan's specs are backfired. From her dad's point of view, he wants a guy who appreciates his daughter, body, not just for her cooking ability. Would you two excuse me? I need to go wash up. Go, honey. Don't fall in. Wait a sec. With the pottering here knows it's down to just me and her, old man. Damn awkward. Mashima-kun. I have no idea who you are, but thank you for playing along with my daughter's lie. Excuse me? Can stop, but was that obvious? If I knew from the start what gave us away, I could tell by the way my daughter was acting. I wasn't her father for all these years for nothing. Then why you go along with this dump? You're right, for so long. Who was so desperate to convince me? That's my fault. She tried to stunt like this, isn't it? I'm sure it's because I kept pushing her into dates with all those suitors. Arrange for her. You know your daughter well. It's alright, screw her. I lost my wife when Coco was still an infant. I rest here alone, without anyone else's help. I tried to raise her well, so no one would look down on her for not having a mother. But I now have been overly protective of her. I can see now that she's capable of standing on her own feet. I've got to stop telling my daughter to do this or that. No more pushing her to meet potential suitors. She's her own woman. It's time I learned to let go. But the truth is, there's another reason I went along with your little charade. What's that? Someday my daughter going to bring a real boyfriend to me. And I thought this might be a good practice. Practice, huh? Thanks to you, I got an idea of what to expect when the time comes. There ain't good a feeling to spend so much time lying to someone who knew from the start. I gotta tell you, I think avoiding an arranged marriage wasn't the only reason Kokushan pulled the stunt. I think she was trying to show you that you don't need to worry about her so much. Yeah, pretty plain to see that she's a source of bundle of your worries. I think she wanted to reassure so that she's capable of looking after herself. She wanted to prove she can manage her own affairs, like getting married. Sorry, I'm back. I hope that wasn't too awkward for you guys, that you even break the silence. Welcome back, Coco-chan. So listen, your daddy actually knew. Yes. Coco, you've done well finding this man. I had nothing to worry about after all. I know, right? Coco-chan's super guy. So this means you stopped trying to set me up, right? Yeah, I can see there's no longer any need, really. Awesome. Been an awfully long day. I'm heading back to my hotel. Yeah, that was really awkward. Hi, I'm your boyfriend. Or her boyfriend. Oh, ha. But I lied to you. Glad to hear it. I wanted to give you this. I got 5 pieces of fluorite. Yeah, thanks. That's good. When you get the real boyfriend, you better do proper introduction. He doesn't have to worry about you. Bye bye. Coco, I forgot something. Give me just a moment. You wanna fight? Shimakun, that's one last thing I need to say. Shimakun, I'm glad that I got to talk to you. You went through all the parts of pretending to be my daughter's boyfriend just for my sake. You're a good man. I was trying to put on pass here. Don't give me too much credit. No, not at all. I'd like if you would be my daughter's real boyfriend. Dad, won't you please ask my daughter out for real? Consider it for a moment, please. What in the fresh hair makes you think that's a good idea? Because you are the real Iron Man. I think I can save you and trust your future to you. Oh, so long. I haven't trouble believing my ears. Let's stop it just pretending that's fine. Like, he won't take you. You just say I think he did. This is why I'm singing. MGTOW. Okay. Wonder if I have the choice to be her boyfriend? Ai Hanaida. But yeah, actually we have to go to the straight ahead and then left. Get your drugs for less. I don't need drugs. I need this branding. Let me think, leopard print. Yeah, very expensive girl. And you guys, can you please leave the woman alone? That would be very appreciated. The shop is... Eren Kun looking down and all dejected. Does his feet get worse on him? Alright, let's check on him.
What?
Hey, what's wrong? I've seen dumpsters happier than you. Oh, the door, it's hello again. It's my sneakers. Thoughts I have finally worn those through. They do look a beat to pep. Yes, they wear my favorite pair. I can even go buy a new pair like this. He needs some new shoes, huh? I would give him some, but I ain't exactly in the habit of carrying a spare pair. What I'm going to do. Don Quixote took care of sneakers, if I remember right. Maybe I'll get him a pair of. Can walk barefoot? Like a normal person? Just saying. There's no shame for it. Wear some sneakers. Let's see, let's... Sneakers! Like 2K. Sayonara. Here we go. What am I going to do? Yeah, ready to do the trick. He gave a pair of sneakers. Can I have these, really? Thank you so much. I put them right on. Yeah, you better do. That's why I bought them to you. And these are the latest size too, aren't they? Oh man, that's cool. I should go for a run. Yeah, you think your order, take it easy. That's right, I couldn't contain myself. I'm so happy. Can heavy makes me want to run, that's a thing. All that time, I was on the track team in college. Running is my blood. A strong runner then, take it. Hi. But I've been running too much without taking the proper precautions. That's how I ended up injured. Let me guess, you're still running errands. I can't stand the thought of not seeing her happy. Well, I'm keeping her waiting. I have to go. Thank you so much for these sneakers. Yeah, you're still an idiot. At that pace, he ended up hurting himself again. Pretty much, I guess. I can buy these sunglasses. I really want some. Okay, now let's go to Lee. Lee, I'm coming! Wait for me. I hope he's still there. Otherwise, I'm really... There's like a shop nearby. Exchange CP here. I should actually do it. Let's see how many I have. 41. Holy crap. Passing call. Employ a new hostess at the Club Sunshine. Must unlock Suttonberry Cabaret Club. Start first. Okay. This is where? Battle? Let's see, money magnet. Gather more money from enemies. Better value for money when giving agents extra funds. Better go fast. Dash for longer, recover more quickly. Get the card watcher access. Dash for longer, blah. For money over a large area. Weapon repair costs half the original price. Alright. Excuse me? Yeah? You're with the club Sunshine, right? My name is Chihu. Do you think I could work at your club? Okay, Chihu-chan. You seem like you would be popular at our club. Sure, we would love to have you. Okay. Easy. But what's the strings attached? Looks like we got the real winner. I'm gonna have to step my game up.
お前、久々に人間関係いてこまして、風邪みたいな風邪か。おお、お前無事やったんやな。
こっちも異常ないな。ああ、別にないな。ならええ。あんたに預かりもんや。なんや、痛み止め屋とジャンバラヤの闇医者がお前に渡せ言うとったで。
ふん、こんなん別にいらんけどな。
ああ、それよりどないやった、電話の男とグランドでおたんやろ。
あの、何かあったんですか？電話の男って。
まあ、ちょっとな。お前は気にせんで。それより、リーさん、なんで私に何も教えてくれないの？なんでとお前、急にどないした？全部私が狙われてるせいなんでしょ？だから2人でいろいろ動いてるんでしょ？だったら
私にも何か手伝わせて。ただずっとここにこもって守られてるだけなんて。私、本司会館でお前をさらいに来てヤクザらがおったやろ。電話の男や言うたんはそいつらの頭で西谷って男や。鬼人会いう組引き取る。 そいつがお前を渡せ言うてきたんや。それで俺がさっき追うてきた。お前を狙っとる理由聞き出そう思ったんやけどな。その前に札に連れてかれてもうた。
警察に？
西谷も俺の雇い主の佐賀いう男も元をたどれば同じ近江連合や。どうやら近江の中でも牧村誠をさらう派と 殺す派で別々に動いとるらしい。西谷は皿うか佐川が殺すかちゅうことが。せやけど今一番の問題は佐賀の方や。あいつは多分俺がみすみすこの子殺さんかったこと感づいとる。
何やと？ほんまか？
お前らはすぐ蒼天堀から出た方がええ。 ここも佐賀に見つかるんは多分時間の問題や。リーどっかこの子連れて逃げる当てないか。
まあないこともない。せやけど、どこまで逃げてもヤクザは追ってくるで。この子はいつまでビクビクせなあかんねや。
俺がなんとかしたる。とにかく今町を出る。
あなたは一緒に逃げないの？
この町に囚われの身や。一緒におると、かえってあんたらが逃げきれんようになる。
しゃあない。誠、ここ出るで。あんまり時間もないようや。 他にも誰か？
なんでお前、まさか俺のことつけてきたんか。
李さん、あなた前に私に教えてくれた。あなた言ったよ、日本で生きる中国人とっても大変だから、私たち助け合う。でも最後に自分守ってくれるのはやっぱりお金って、李さん言ってたから。許してくれるよね、李さん。
おんとれい、わしら撃ったんか。
You stupid、Unbelievable。
リ、こいつら佐川の手下や。
用が済んだらもういらんちゅうわけか。普通やないでこいつら。
リ、その子を見とれ。こいつらには今まで散々世話になっとるんや。
マコト、こっちや。
All right, boys. Let's party.
Iku de.
What is my energy?